feels my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now.
Nolan, happy wedding day, my love. The day that we have waited for is finally here. Let me begin by saying I love you with all of my heart. You are truly the best thing that has ever happened to me, and I'm so proud to become your wife. When we look back at our love story, it's fun to see how two kids from the same small school, who remarkably never talked to one another, ended up falling in love. You make me so excited for what's to come, and I'm so blessed that I get to spend the rest of my life by your side. You have made me a better person and pushed me to be the best version of myself, and I'm so thankful for the amount of patience and grace that you show me every single day. Thank you for never failing to make me laugh and for being my shoulder to cry on. You are my rock, and I cannot wait to see you grow into the leader of our household. As we embark on this exciting new journey, know that I'm always in your corner and you come first, no matter what. You are my greatest joy, and I cannot wait to see you down the aisle. I love you so much, now and always.
My heart keeps bleeding, and I need you now.
Shannon Lee Carrico, this is what the beginning of forever feels like. I've never felt so ready for anything in my entire life. You deserve the best that I can ever be. From this day until my last, I will be all that I can give to you. You will always have my hand, my heart, and my soul. You will always have a teammate and a friend whenever you call upon me. I will always be by your side. With the two of us in God's hand, we can do anything. And if one prevails against home, two shall withstand him. And therefore, a threefold cord is not quickly broken.
When I call